Well, police want you to watch out for a wild raccoon who's been perched on top of a pole on Alexandria Pike. He's been named Ricky, and for the last 13 hours, he's been on that pole near the Meyer parking lot in Cold Spring. Now, around 9 p.m., police did come to the area and put a ladder on that pole to get Ricky down. For now, it's up to him to climb down on its own.